little deeper side bend now that we've kind of woken up those muscles. We're going to go to a low lunge. The mechanics of this don't really matter as long as you're just creating some space between you and the floor. You might be really tight that you want to get like really low so there's not much space. And if you have a little more room, you can get higher. But all I want to do is lean down until I can touch the mat. If that's too much of a challenge for me, I can always use a yoga block or a book or a kettlebell or anything that I can put my arm on. But I want something to be able to push with to get my hip to go that direction. So from here, this is kind of a two for one. I get a little bit of a stretch in this back hip flexor, but I really want to focus on the side. So from here, I try to be upright and move laterally till my hand hits the mat. From here, I give a push to bring this hip in that direction, and then I reach up. It's important that my shoulders are stacked. If I'm all the way down here, because I want to be on the mat, the stretch is gone. I've twisted myself. I want to stay lateral in my movement, like my chest is stuck between two walls or something, like a little skinny alleyway. Set this hand here, reach and plant. If I can go palm down, good for me. If I just have my fingertips, like I'm playing the piano, that's cool, as long as there's something to push with. And then I wanna drive the hip that way, stack the shoulders. This is a great stretch right now, just for the lower part of my side body, but I wanna engage the ribs and the lat, so I'm gonna reach up and over, like I'm making this big sort of C shape. Pushing with the down hand, driving the left hip to the left, reaching up and over for a hold of 4 or 5 breaths, and always repeating on the other side. If you're like most people, you're gonna have one side that's more flexible than the other. That's okay, it just means you're normal. So I find this low lunge, I get straight with my spine, I start to move laterally until I can reach something, anything. I give it a push, so my hip goes that way, and I start to feel it down low, like my love handle. And then I reach up and over, so I keep feeling it high in my ribs and my lat. And you're gonna notice the difference in the stretch based on where you place your palm. If I just do this, I feel it lower to the ribs, and if I turn my palm in, like leading with my pinky, I start to feel it way up higher in the lat and the armpit. Excellent stretch for giving you a little more open side body bend. And you can also pull with the opposite side if you want to add to the depth and give you a little bit of a workout in the obliques.